Aeon, Cybern, Aeon. No Yef, no Seraphim.
If they go double double gun com, we are fucked.
Motivating the British guy.
I just realized if we're always playing on the bottom, we are always late in the beginning because our ACUs actually need to turn towards the mechs and the power extractors.
Yeah, I think it's some more difference actually. I think, like here between the factory, if you build it like we are doing, and the mechs, there is 1.5 mechs worth of space. I think on the other side it's either 1 or 2. There's no dead space in between.
Always 2. These asymmetrical maps.
So I think you can build 4 PGNs between your air factory and the mechs. Oh shit, I built the NG too many. EPs?
Dude, you know how crass we skim in order to do the eco thing? You should really get it right at some point, honestly. Because this now delays my build.
Jeez. You went with Air Factory.
I'm getting a little bit of additional energy, and then I'm rushing to Guncom in order to prevent them rushing.
Yeah, nice. Was that you or the other guy?
Oh, that was me. I'm at plus 12 energy right now.
Also made that. What the fuck? What's he doing? Splits, Angie's Vanguards. Lol, did not kill the radar. Wow. Thank you.
I hope you're overflowing lots of energy.
I do not think this is a good build.
Finally.
I think it's too quick to do this.
Got it.
I mean, if I see somebody doing this, I just eco and then go tier 2 ACU and make tier 2 PD.
Yeah, sure. But if I get shot by T2 PD, I'll retreat. But until then.
Yeah, but the thing is, they're way ahead then.
But currently there's no one in production because your scout just flew over. If he now gets them, he might get them in time. If not, I'm there before him. So if I don't try it, I have wasted the upgrades. Oh, come on.
There is a tier 2 Aeon and Jesters.
Yep, okay.
White is idle with his Inties.
Alright, well, was worth a try.
I'm making a headphone, but I do not have sufficient build power at the moment to do stuff particularly quickly there.
On my way. So what's the plan from here on out?
Well, you made them waste some gunships, but I think they're way... they're ahead in eco now.
Well, look at the scores. You have 9k, they have 9k. You have 10k, they have 9k. They can't be ahead in eco just by the scores themselves. He was just paranoid.
Okay. Like, we can continue pushing once more power, then I can get...
Yeah, I agree with that one. Yeah, let's get T2 power, get the shields on 9,
yeah,
and either get T2 or whatever. Awesome. I am also getting into the Navy game once I have T2 eco.
Focus, I would say.
No, sure, just side project. It takes ages from here on out.
This guy's actually building E. Wait, did they have a tier 2 PD?
Absolutely. One of the reasons I retreated.
Green is still building on chest. Strange.
Maybe he's like a court jester. I'm getting us some mobile anti-air in the background and some tanks to prevent a drop from doing anything.
Okay. Actually, RT is really nice against Strokes, I think.
Yeah, if you can get the one with the first shot when they drop and it doesn't get micro, then yes.
Right, it depends on which drop I was thinking of when she dropped.
Okay, it doesn't look like he's advancing, but more of just solidifying his position, so...
Let's see, maybe we can TML over it, or... yeah. Go tier 3 and Ravager.
Oh, wait. Fuck! They bombed us, it did something. My maxes are gone and I don't know why. Have you seen anything?
TML maybe?
But that's too far away, right? Well,
it
must be
it.
TML. I have no idea. Time to get some shields. That's setting me back quite a bit.
Talking about TML, we can actually dive through that easily. Okay, let's. We can do tier 3 ACU on me.
I have my build power on you. I'm getting some T1 stuff in case I want to rush when the Ravager's up.
Very hard to counter if we don't have tier 3 power. What's he doing? Wait, is tier 2? Eh? What the fuck? No, I... What? Now he's tier 3 again.
Build power is still on you, do whatever you need to do.
Yeah, first finishing tier 3 max. anything?
300 energy, that's it.
They are all arrogant.
My SU had what? Yeah, sure, okay. I'm monitoring it. Well, I don't have enough mass energy for the build power, so.
Is making S7 30 power.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
maybe you should fall back. Maybe you should fall back to base and just keep T3 defense up, because I can take up to Navy and then harass him via Navy. So if you just defend the base with all the T3 stuff, anti-nuke, anti-air, we should be fine. The Ravager in front of them should convince them anyway to not push, so this way we are safe. What do you think of that?
Don't quite understand. You want ACUs to go back?
Yeah, so we just defend. You defend T3 anti-air so we don't get bombed, and anti-nuke, then we are safe. And I just harass them with T3 Navy because they haven't gotten in the Navy game, and I can just tech up without any threat whatsoever.
Isn't UF Navy better? I can give you UF Navy factory. It's about to be done.
Yes, give me a UF Navy factory for cruisers, and I just go T3 for the Aeon missile ships. They're still pretty good.
Really?
I tested them out.
Keep in mind they have Aeon, so like in this case I would go like just a few
okay.
Normally.
Yeah, that's true. In that case, I'll just go for a few nuke subs.
Here is one Navy factory. By the way, the reason I put it there and not where you put your Navy is yours can get nuked. My worry for just getting nukes is intensifying actually.
Sure. They have about the same
monkey.
Score
they
as
have,
you
they
do.
Are making a monkey.
Okay, that's cool. This is why I want Navy, so I can just go T2 destroyers.
Alright, so we treat all this shit at the front, all this AA and Tail 1 stuff, otherwise it's just feed for the monkey. We can reclaim it instead.
Sounds good to me.
This motherfucker with this ESF.
Chill, it's just a game, it's just a game. We did some good pressure, they adapted, now we readapt. That's all there is to it.
I have a torpedo bomber, apparently. No, you have it. They have it, team. Oh, there. but yeah,
what do I want to do with that one? Why do I have it?
Because apparently I made one.
But what do I do with it? They don't even have navy.
Reclaim it.
This is one way to troll me, you know? Now I need to find a way to use this torpedo bomber productively.
Spider is coming. Yeah,
Okay. Destroyers are up, I'm getting more.
Yeah, I don't have enough to counter this. Actually, where's my mask on? Shit, those were my drones assisting mods.
Well, that explains a lot. So, good we have T3 ASF that died to the monkey now. God, look, the monkey isn't advancing. We have. What do I look like to you? The golden goose? Listen, I'm trying to defend the causeways with destroyers. That's the only thing that might keep us alive if he mismicros his monkey.
I think Ravager is the better bet.
Absolutely, I'm getting my build power to you. But if I can delay him or get him to back off a little bit, that would help, right? Yeah, he's going to try to tech snipe my navy. T3 torpedo bomber. Alright, getting shut down, that's good. Go for the Navy HQ, worst possible target. All right, keep up the pressure on the monkey. We can do this.
Yeah, Moss.
If I had Mars, I would give it to you. Look, Monkey is running away already. Oh, everything will be alright. Get ready for reclaim operations, he won't get away. See? All good. Mass gift. Okay, T3 power, anti-nuke, because they're probably going for some stuff. We should simply scout them, see what they're up to.
I scouted already just now, they don't have...
Cool. So
nuke.
They put all their energy into the spider and now we have it.
They're making Zora. Stalker's making Zora.
Alright, then we know what to do. Well, we have... You should just get all everything on ASF then, right? Or how do we do this? Man, did you reclaim the spider already?
Yeah, it's gone.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Do something nice with the mess. Can I give you a mess?
Yeah.
Good.
You're not using the F tag? Maybe?
I am. I'm upgrading it. I just don't have enough bit power in it. I just had a switch from. I just finished upgrading all my T3 maxes and now I have lots of stuff. But it takes time to distribute, sorry. Putting a little hurt on his reclaim operations.
I'm getting my AC out of dodge.
Not a terrible idea.
Yeah, actually, now SMD is okay. We're just making more.
I'm getting cruisers ready, and then I'm going to harass the shit out of his base.
They have a nuke.
Can you make the anti ready quick?
It's not my anti. Just snipe the anti with some thing.
I'm sending cruisers up top.
What, they have navy?
They have tons of navy. Why wouldn't they?
It's actually kind of dodgy for my SU now, you know, but I realize my SU is there.
Hopefully, if not, we all die in a glorious fireball. I might just go try to nuke the navy or something. I'm gonna cancel everything. In the bottom. No, straight ahead.
Do you have a nuke sub or what?
In production.
Ah, don't let this come in.
Another mess donation, looks like. I'm getting more navy to secure that one. Enjoy the mess.
Yeah, we need it for our team.
Sure. I would have reclaimed it exactly 5 seconds later or something, so...
There's some moss here, actually.
Yeah, that was the T3 torpedo bomber, right? Yeah, you made one torpedo bomber to try to get my navy factory down. But that was not good enough. Okay, his navy is coming. She has quite a lot of destroyers.
Alright, everything going into Artemis.
Yeah, well, pinging doesn't help. Yes.
Oh, nice.
What nice?
Well, you gave me Mars, or somebody
yeah.
gave me Mars.
I did.
Thank you, Vanguard.
You're welcome.
And it's gone.
Strategic launch detected.
Navy?
He's probably nuking the Navy now.
Or the production.
Yeah. Yeah. Going exactly for that. Fucker. Well, time to get reestablished.
Carrier on missile ships.
Nuke sub is like 50% done. But I don't think I will be able to keep on the pond.
They have a book. And they're making a second art user for the thing, though.
Hey, look, I found use for your torpedo bomber.
He's getting reclaimed.
Well, nothing I can do about it. If he screens my my torpedo bombers from the stuff, I could do something at Earth. God, I hate it when you tell an ASF player what he has to do, honestly. Do they have an anti-nuke? I have a nuke ready.
They do have an anti, yes.
Okay, then I'm going to nuke the navy. Think of teleport defense. I'm giving you all my must for artillery. Yeah, what about the Novax?
Yeah, I think I got some green. We'll go after the anti now.
Okay. Appreciated. That shall greatly help in reducing the numbers of enemy naval vessels. Nuke is out.
It was your name?
Oh. Of course it was mine. I told you like 5 minutes ago I'm going to launch that thing at Navy. Cause I'm tired of this bullshit.
Try to get all the moss with over 10k in the water.
Yeah, highest priority right now, but first I just need to deal with the rest of the navy.
Yeah, if you know the torpedo bomb.
Next nuke is ready in 50%, but he has scouted the sub, so he might get it with torpedo bombers. It's actually quite a good game, I have to say. Compared by Kansas standards, that is.
They are winning it, though.
That's fine. I mean,
yeah,
it's not fine, but it's fine. So what can we do about that?
What is basically not contributing to this? Oh shit, Novax might die.
Okay, what? How can I help you?
Dude, put pressure on their shit somehow. Or give me mass.
Okay.
I mean, I'm doing some damage, but I cannot get through the heavy shielding they have on their arties.
Alright, then I'm killing the remains of the navy and making sure that I can get some battleships at the front. That should put additional pressure on their shields.
Could you have
then
cruisers maybe? I mean, they have no TMD at the moment.
Sure. Cruisers are coming up as well.
Or actually, like, lands, XP. Like, anything really, as long as they are forced to respond to it.
Sure.
Like a battleship, maybe not, right? It might not reach their RT.
A battleship, but will force them to build four shields at the front, because I will go for the power. That will reach definitely, and the battleship is quite quickly built compared to an artillery. So if I get mass from them into shields, that's already their loss.
So green is disconnecting, right?
I have no idea, it could be.
Oh, fuck.
Benno himself is actually behind for me, so might Benno. Yeah, white. That is bad if he goes down. Oh, he reconnected. Okay. Thank God for the Fuff ice adapter.
Oh, this is bad if he goes down. Can turn his ship into something more useful.
Oh, but all his shields would be gone. So I have another nuke ready, but I don't have a target. What can we do? Where is the anti-nuke? Do they have an anti? Yeah, they. I could try to nuke the southern base, actually. It might actually be just out of reach of the anti. Want me to try that? Yeah, I'm gonna try that. No, oh, right, they have run in the center. Sorry, I didn't see that. Yeah, they have two, sorry. Okay, well, it is what it is. I'm so bad at spotting antis, I don't know why.
Taking green out of the game, but I'm not putting pressure on other ones. If I do at the moment, it's not going to come.
Second artillery should finish very soon. I have more of my build power on that one. I stopped all navy related activities. He seems to be out of that one. What do I do with my nuke? I really don't know.
Can none of this navy put pressure? Like the battle cruiser? Okay, move navy, move navy.
Yeah. He's nuking the top. Should be an anti-nuke range, right? Yeah, okay.
Oh, that might have been trying to go after medicine.
Yeah, could be.
Oh, but they're actually shooting at that SMD. Oh, might have gotten me.
Second nuke is fertig. It's ready. I'm surrounding it with P-gens.
Okay.
The south I cannot surround, but that's fine. Okay, the battleship is ready. Let's see
actually,
what I can reach.
We have air control, so ground push is, I think. But they have the bug, yeah, even so.
Yeah.
Like, normal RC or a Fatboy or something. What the fuck? Shit, they got my Nolex.
That's okay. The second artillery is up, that's still good. Yeah, okay. Battleship was not the brightest idea. You're right, I'm sorry. For some reason I had better memories of this one. We did this last.
They are getting too close. Shit, 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 shit! Your book, why is this so fucking useless, man? Also, you can attack with the navy, right? Kill the enemy.
I tried. I'm trying to get more cruisers to push them into something, but honestly, the air player needs to pressure something. Doesn't even take care of the bug, kinda. Well, now he does. Well, the bug now down, we could try go for a land-based push.
Yeah, they even killed the Rack from the RT.
Well, we haven't lost yet, but it looks dire.
This is why it's super difficult to get your Mario thing playing this map, because you end up with people like this and then you lose 30 points.
Yeah, sure. It is what it is. I also wasn't the best player for a long time and I still end up with a lot of idiocy.
Are you done? Yeah.
Look. Let's make a land-based push. They literally do not expect that. They are full in full turtle mode.
Yeah,
I'm just
yeah,
gonna
do a
spam them.
Push then.
Yep. Alright, this is going to be glorious. This is going to be glorious! Look at this! Look at the spam! Come on, you have to laugh at that. It's so ridiculous. If it works, I'm gonna party like 2019. Oh, Honestly, the ASF patrol, that for some reason bothers me. I have no idea why. Look at this! Look at how many artillery this is! This has to work! Right? Come on, even if we lose, we can lose in style. Come on! Push harder! I'm just gonna set rally points at the back of their base and see what happens. This is so glorious. I'm gonna send in my ACU, RAS SCUs as well. Maybe I can put down some T2 PDs or something. Look, my RAS ACUs are pushing his RAS ACUs back. He's setting up T2 PD at the front. Honestly, this is glorious! I can move. What move forward?
Navy.
What navy?
I have some navy. Why is it in there?
Well, it's not good for anything. Look at this! It's working!
Yeah, but yeah, if we had this earlier, then.
This looks like a good solid push. I have no idea. I'm not bothering with this idiocy anymore.
Don't lose the RAS ACs for no reason.
Well, was a good reason so far, but.
Yeah, the chance of winning is not there, so.
True. Still needed that tank for push.
Alright, this one archie down.
Nice! I'm switching all my land aggression to T2. Gonna take a while. Yeah, just pointing them to a new target. Yeah, okay. Too many stuff in the way anyway, I'm gonna try to surround.
Some stealthy old next to your arty.
I don't have an arty. Oh, right.
Hold that radar. Hey, I have a torpedo bomber here.
Yeah, honestly, I was just spamming templates to get rid of some mass, but actually, if you're floating now, give me everything you have. I think I can end this.
There is a XP.
Oh, I can't end this. Fuck.
fall back with this if I'm making another group.
Sending my build power to your ravagers.
Well, the drones, so.
Ah, damn it. Okay, he literally has. Tech defense everywhere. Alright. I still have a nuclear PD, I'm such an asshole, Kadesh just nuked it. Oh well. Wouldn't have killed it anyway. Fat boy is ready.
Yeah.
Oh damn it! Nuclear PD.
Can you control K the artist?
What can I control K? That was kind of okay. Russ ACUs, you can get new ones. Look, I reclaimed that bug over there, that 30k mess, and I'll give that to you.
Alright, then I will make an RT again.
Do you have teleport defense?
There is some PD there.
Good. Nuke, the guy is coming.
Yes,
dude, the moment I said that, I obviously did. You know what kind of response times we have here. Battle cruiser short range. In front. I tried to nuke him. You're full of mess?
Yeah, I can't spend it at once.
I'm building 500 nuke subs and then I'm nuking him. I don't have a better plan right now. Time for the next land rush. I have 50 obsidians or something. That should maybe push through his stuff. I'm trying to go to the right and try to dodge his GC. On the move? Where's your fat boy going? Ah! Too much! It's clearly working. Fat boy GC on yet, like 14k. If you can focus him, then we get him down. Looks good. Nice.
Yeah, I really don't know about this. What is it? Like, I'm started dark again because so much moss, but
okay, I'm switching to T3 land tag and going T3 artillery.
Why they are using the Archon temple now? Oh, they're also making the Apex station on Archon.
Well, goes to show that the aggression is working.
Gets it, then our mobile RPs are going to be found.
Commander under attack? What the fuck is going on here? Oh fuck. Yeah. Need to save commander first.
I have a shield that is going to
let's retreat. Alright. That took care for us of ourselves.
Yeah, this is a super good example of how to not coordinate this white guy.
Yeah, sure. What can we do? We can tell him to join the Discord, or we can try to carry it. I don't know. I'm guessing he's playing to the best of his abilities, but he's just not good. Okay, can I get mass somewhere? I think so. Are you going in with your army or what?
What army? Also, this is a new GC.
Alright.
I basically just want, like, I don't see how we win this at this point.
Strat bombers. Get everything in strat bombers, rush them in at the front, take everything out, send the land army in. Spam a dozen nukes. Our eco might be better. I don't know.
Oh, we have two SMD, and they're probably fully loaded at this point.
Sure, I have three nukes. So, I don't know. I don't know.
maybe tele to take out the tele defense.
Alright, I'm getting all my shit to your Maver. I'm handing you over my T3 P-Gen. Did that help?
Maybe. Are you working my artillery?
I'm working on your artillery.
Yeah, but please unwork it. I'm trying to reclaim it.
Ah, fuck.
I think that doesn't work as long as something is assisting it.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, cool. Stop that too. Sorry. I think I made it in reflex of the GC seeing that walking down the lane. That was kind of scary. I could upgrade to sacrificial and put my ACUs in there. What do you think?
Getting through the shields. Getting through the shields.
More shields?
Yes.
Shield upgraded. Fuck.
Let's
call it GG.
This is like
yeah. Come on, don't blame him. He's new. He's 900. He would need tutoring. I was bad in the bidding game as well. You remember when I built that in this map the carrier and they had a GC walking down the road? I think you harped on a month for that, so I completely deserved it. So everything is fine. It was a fun game.
I've seen a lot more useful 900s though.
Like, sure, and I have seen a lot more trash 900s. It depends on what people play. Like we said, you're 2.3k on Astro and 1600 on other maps. But it's just what it is.
Yeah, but like, there is one thing being bad or like not being super, and there's another thing just not doing anything and like not contributing. And
Yeah,
like the
sure.
only thing he did was build up gunships and
To be
fighters
fair,
and
in my defense, when I am air player, I'm all